नमस्कार बच्चों, आपका स्वागत है अभिजात श्रीवास्तव सर की क्लास में, जिसमें आप पढ़ेंगे क्लास फोर की मैथमेटिक बुक का चैप्टर 10 प्ले विथ पैटर्न्स। चैप्टर में आज हम लोग सीखेंगे पैटर्न्स विथ नंबर्स। बिसाइड्स विथ पिक्चर्स एंड डिजाइंस, वी कैन ऑल्सो मेक पैटर्न्स विद numbers and letters. Below are a few examples. Can you take them forward? While we observe these patterns, we see in the first one, there is alphabets A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. In it, we find that there are letters in the group of three. So we may forward it like this: JKL, MNO, PQR, and so on. In the second one, 28Z, 27Y, 26X. On observing this pattern, we find that here numbers and letters are in reverse order. So it will be forwarded like this: 25W, 24V, 23U, and so on. And in the third pattern, 864, 764, 664. In this pattern, we see that the number at 100th place is decreasing by 1. Means 100 places decreasing. So this will be forwarded like this: 564, 464, 364, and so on. In the last pattern, 9, 109, 209. So in this pattern, 100 place is increasing, or the pattern is growing by 100. So the next number will be 309, 409, and 509, and so on. No numbers come twice. Look at the number box. Can you see a pattern? The numbers in this box are written 1, 2, 3, or 3, 1, 2. Or 2 even. When we observe this box or grid, we see that no number is repeated, or no numbers comes twice in any row or in any column. So now you try writing the letters A, B, C in the box so that no letter comes twice in any line. So here in this empty box, we have to write ABC in all 9 squares in such a way that no letter is repeated in any row or in any column. So we can compare ABC with 1, 2, 3, and we may place A in place of 1, B in place of 2, and C in place of 3, and we will fill this box like this. Here A, 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 then B, B, and B, then C, C. So now we can see that there is no repetition of any letter in any row or in any column. Then in the next one, magic pattern. Look at the pattern of number 1 to 7. See how each line adds up to 12. So in this pattern, The sum of each line is 12. 2, 3, 5 plus 7, 12. 4 or 7, 11 plus 1, 12. 1 plus 5 plus 6, 12. So the sum at each side of the line is 12. So here this is the pattern that the sum of each line is 12. Now you fill these stars, use number 1 to 9 and the rule that the number on each line add up to 15. Means in this box we have to fill numbers 1 to 9 in such a way that sum from each side is added up to 15. So to write this number or to fill this 3 by 3 star grid, we will write numbers 1 to 9 like this. After writing the number 1 to 9 in 3 by 3 column, we will divide in a grid by slanting lines like this. After making a slanting grid of these numbers, we see that there is a 3 by 3 grid and is outside of this 3 by 3 grid we see 4 numbers and inside this grid there are 4 empty boxes. The numbers which are outside of this grid, we will fill them on their opposite side empty box. This 1 will be filled beside 9 and this 9 will be filled beside 1 and this 3 will be filled beside this 7 and this 7 will be beside this. So now we see that our this 3 by 3 grid is now complete. Now we will write these numbers in these stars like this: 2, 7, 6, 9, 5, 1, 4, 3, 8. Now we may check it. 2 plus 7, 9. 9 and 6, 15. 2, 9, 11. 11 and 4, 15. 2, 5, 7. 7 and 8, 15. 4, 3, 7. 7 and 8, 15. 8, 1, 9. 9 and 6, 15. 9, 5, 14 and 1, 15. So the sum from the each side is 50. We have filled this grid of stars. Now it is your task. Make your own magic pattern using numbers from 12 to 20. Rule is that number on each sides are added up to 48. So we will write 12 to 20 numbers in this 3 by 3 form and then divide them with a grid of slanting lines. Now you may complete this 3 by 3 grid and fill these stars with the numbers 12 to 20 to make your magic pattern. Now make more pattern of your own like these patterns. Thank you.